Welcome back, trainers. This game is doomed from the start. I ain't got no counter to a sticky web. Arsaluna can hit hard, but it's also slow as fuck. Facade doesn't take it out as it got a focus sash. Her second Pokemon is a pseudo widow, and she forgets to sucker punch. Loses her widow. May have assumed that she could outspeed already. Iron Jugulus Dark Pulse. Play Rough will be super effective on it. But he chose not to switch. Breaks the disguise. Mimic, you flinched. Flinched again. And I didn't even have the chance to attack once. Iron Jugulus must be choice specs. Discharge didn't paralyze it. Quapaville is part fighting, so it's not very effective. Aquastat brings my speed to the normal level, and the attack is boosted by Noxie. But it's taken away by the Intimidate. The Dragon Dance. She attacked. I threw the Choice Scarf, wishing that she would go for a Dragon Dance again. Quapaville was able to resist the waterfall. Being a water type, it's only natural. Powering up my attacks by two stages. She is looking for that flinch again. She also has a Palkia. Quapaville can't beat this. Also can't take a Draco Meteor. Gumshoes takes it like a boss. She tries to switch in the middle of the battle. It got intimidated, but its stakeout ability made it all that powerful. Another Draco Meteor and they all hit perfectly for her. Still, she got one Pokemon left. It all became too much for even Gumshoes to handle. Thanks for watching my battle. Do you think I could have played this match any differently at any point? Let me know your thoughts. See you in my next battle.